Hello, and welcome back to some more Max Payne 3 Patience. I don't know if I'm going to keep calling you that, but anyway, let's continue this.
Those who spend their lives trying to build a future, and those who spend their lives trying to rebuild the past.
Oh.
I've been stuck in between, hidden in the dark.
Interesting.
What I'm really doing, walking in there with my bad haircut and ridiculous shirt.
I don't know, man. You're crazy.
Or was I just using a messed up situation to indulge myself, grasping at some desperate delusion of control? Maybe the two went hand in hand more than I cared to admit.
Yeah, maybe this is more about you, Max, than you think. Maybe you're just a selfish dick no matter what you do. No matter how selfless it seems, you douchebag. Let's go in this house. Hey, don't close your door on me. Let me in. No, let me in. Oh my god, do you know who I am? Excuse me, do you know who I am? I bet you've never heard of me. Because you're just so stupid. I'm Max Payne. I mean Walter White, sorry. Oops. Slip of the tongue. Oh. Yay, the little kind of jump cuts, I don't know what the hell they are. What do you call these? Little still frame shit things. Street party.
This was the kind of reality Americans paid top dollar to see.
Wow.
Slums had become tourist attractions.
I thought
places where yuppies could gawk at the endless.
I thought what they wanted to see was like people getting killed and shit.
Bulletproof buses. I felt dumb and exposed. I missed the booze.
I feel like I'm in danger. Also, I miss my beer. Oh, shit. Oh, they're singling me out because I'm white. Okay. Yeah. I know how it is. Nothing I can do about it. Jesus. Dicks. Nothing I can do about my skin color. Douchebags. If I had a choice to be black, I would. Right now. Do you understand that I don't understand you? Por favor. Oh, that's please. It's weird that this guy holding an AK to my head is saying please. But I'll accept it. It's not like he'll be living for long. Oh, shit. Wow.
Things considered, I was going to have to look on this as a good outcome. I was deep in gang territory.
Really?
These kids were raised hating clowns like me. Middle-income ass-kickers who protected the rich by shooting kids like them.
Huh. Nice way to look at yourself, Max. Nice way to look at yourself. Alright, so not so badass to start here, but
somehow I'd still end up in the gutter.
But I'm sure we'll redeem ourselves soon enough. This is our redemption story. Our personal redemption story. Hey guys, how's it going? Yeah, just enjoying the nice Brazilian weather and Brazilian atmosphere and Brazilian environment and Brazilian everything, because it's Brazil. Oh, hey, look.
Thing I'd learned since I've been here, it was that Brazilians came out of the womb kicking a ball. And for kids like these,
wow, Max, that's so racist. That's so racist, Max. It's not just Brazilians who like soccer, it's Mexicans too. It's all Hispanics, Max. God, be more inclusive. They all like soccer, dude. They're all born into it from the womb. Dickhead.
Desculpa, hola. Fala inglés. I'm a little lost. Perdido. Onde estu?
I'm no lugar errado, rapá.
I need a phone, a telephone.
Bora.
Publico.
A gente não é centro de informação turística, não.
Well, they weren't going to help me. And who could blame them?
Oh.
I was a dumb American in a place where...
Why'd they walk away?
...were less popular than the clap.
Why are they looking so angry at me?
This mess.
Why are they looking so angry at me? What the fuck? You think I'm just going to kill them or something? Okay, then. Awkward. Wait, where'd that kid go? Did I just totally lose him? He just brought me to the party, and then all of a sudden he fucked off.
Like there was a bar up ahead.
What a bitch.
The irony was not lost on me. I figured sobriety was no use to me dead.
Well, you apparently do work better drunk. That's what you said, right? So. What? What do you guys want? Well, why is everyone walking away from me? What the hell? Dicks. Oh, hey.
Hey, are you lost?
Oh, wow, it's actually English guy.
I know you. At the disco, with the gun. Yeah, you had hair back then and better clothes. Andrew Dudley from Steele, North Dakota. Why on earth are you here?
Well, I'm, looking for someone. What are you doing here?
We came to help the cause. See, after I retired, my wife, she said I had to do something. And, well, you know, I always loved kids, so I got involved in Angels of the Hill. Oh, it's a great cause, and they're really great folk. And, well, now we come down twice a year to help inoculate the children of the favelas. Yeah, oh, it's a wonderful giving back. Whole family does it. In fact, my little girl's coming in a couple of days.
Aren't you afraid?
I was a cop for 25 years. And granted, Steele ain't San Paolo, but, you know, I seen things. And people are the same everywhere, good, bad, and different.
Listen, have you heard anything about a woman, about 28, rich? She was kidnapped. I heard she was being held around here.
No?
All right, well, good luck.
Aw.
You too. You look like you need it.
Well, you're a nice help.
Hey, I'll say
Dick.
A prayer for you.
No, don't. Don't do that. Well, I mean, whatever, do that, but I don't. It's not gonna do anything. What? What was a life lesson? Oh, whatever. What, to say prayers or talk to ex-cops? I don't know. Or help out the favela? Oh, why did I just jump cut? Almost. Ooh, where are we now? Wow, this looks high class.
I hoped this classy looking establishment would have a phone so I could call Passos. So I could shoot myself and save the kids the bother.
Wait, what kids?
When you're stuck in a forest,
I have no idea what you fucking said, but I see the phone.
Charges, and you're in some lonely skin joint in the middle of some poor slum, having just had every last cent robbed from you, and you call yourself a bodyguard, then you know you're a loser.
Loser. Loser. How the fuck did you find me? You must have known I'd be here. You must have known I would be here. What the hell? Someone's watching me. I don't know about this.
Meant to tell you that.
Yeah, well.
Wilson, that's Sil.
Hold on.
Good to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Be right back. Okay, back.
Although you'll forgive me if I promise never to employ you as my bodyguard.
great job. Well, what do you mean? I killed like so many people. You have no idea.
Bet your ass I was.
Like, dude, I probably have a kill count that rivals like the whole U.S. military.
Seen this guy?
Including all the games, I mean. Well, actually, maybe not that far, but.
Yep. He's a real sweetheart.
Yeah.
Fucking give me a few more years, I'll get there.
But don't worry, those guys, they're a small fry. This is the guy I'm interested in. Neves.
Neves. Sounds Hispanic. Yuck.
They work for this vigilante group. Crash a Prater.
Yeah, I know him.
I killed them. A bunch of them, man.
Like Victor Bronco. Now you see, many years ago.
Oh wow. You know, he's a right-wing douchebag.
Rodrigo Bronco wanted to develop.
Rodrigo Bronco?
Yes, he did some very bad things. Anyway, have you ever seen this guy?
Maybe at the stadium.
I knew you were involved in that business. You know, I wanted to investigate that, but I got an order to blame it on some local street kids instead.
They totally set up that whole fucking ambush. Simply went to hand over some cash. That by professional laser-guided gun ambush.
Ransom exchange when this guy's clowns jumped us and they shot everybody.
Apart from you and your boy Pasos.
That's right. But we had to shoot our way out.
Well, he did shoot me, but somehow they never hit Pasos, so.
It's okay. It's a little weird right now.
Fucking Mexican fuck.
Victor Bronco is involved in all this. I just don't know how or why. And I know that are involved in all this as well, but I just don't know how or why. And you know what's gonna happen? The moment is gonna come along when I put all these pieces together, and at that moment, someone is gonna come along and put a bullet in my head. Anyway, listen.
Yeah, that is usually what happens in these things.
You might want this.
In fiction, anyway.
Thank you. I'll need it.
How did I not? Oh yeah, I lost my gun. Did I? Or did I not bring a gun? What?
So why don't you just go get her?
I don't know. I'm a cop. I mean, I'll fight corruption. I'll stand up to the rich and dumb, but if I go up that hill right now, I'll be dead in 3 minutes or less.
So why don't we go with me?
Maybe you too, Max.
So instead of you going up there by yourself, I should go up there by myself. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's perfect. That fucking is so logical. That makes perfect fucking sense. Just send one guy out to take out a whole favela of people. Okay. Yeah, genius. Stellar planning, again. And these people wonder why everything doesn't work out when they expect me to fucking put all the legwork in. Idiots. Oh, wait, what do these douchebags want? I don't speak English. God, can these people not understand that? You fucking idiots. My God, they're so dumb. Did you understand that? No, I guess you don't speak English, you idiot. Oh, you do. Well, unless you kill me. Oh. Whoops, hold on. There we go. Wow, even the bartender wants me. Shit. No. Stop. Come on. I want it. God damn it, it was almost perfect. This idiot didn't. There we go. God damn. Okay, are we good now? Alright. Ignore the guys out to kill me. Were they really out to kill me, or were they just random dudes who just popped in and were just like, they see this white dude and they're like, yeah, let's fuck with him. Well, they made a big mistake if that were the case. They certainly don't look like the military dudes. The professional military dudes. But then again, they do look like they could be those fucking poor.
This was gonna be a safe medical detox.
They do look like they could have been those poor Commando Sombra faggots. So I mean, you know, let's try shotgunning. Hey, how's it going? You might want to get into more cover there, buddy. Hold on, I'm gonna go in here first. Hey, look, a golden gun. No one's in those bathroom stalls? Alright. Hey, how's it going? Like some shells? I like shells. Oh, okay. Yeah, okay, that totally hit. I totally see that. What? Nice fucking wall hack, shithead. Oh, fuck! Okay, yeah, fuck you. Don't you try that bullshit on me. The last second. Fucking wall hacking, fucking shit faggot. Fuck. Fuck you. That's right. Sorry. Just hit a nerve. Oh, hey, how's it going?
Damn it.
Oh.
The show was over.
Oh, I'm out of ammo.
Get out of there.
Oh, shit. That's awkward. Hold on. Sorry, I'm gonna have to use this, I guess. Kinda sucks. Wait, where's my... Why did I not pick up the revolver? Isn't that... Can't I go with... Oh, maybe I can't. Hold on, let's see. Oh. Let's get rid of this thing. There we go. Rather have the revolver, man. So much more cool. It makes me seem like a bigger badass. Like, I'm so powerful. You know, I'm dominant. Yeah, so... I mean... You know. Oh, shit. Alright, cool, cool. Oh, hey! I don't think he's a soldier. No thanks. Not right now. Maybe later.
It's like a fucking insane asylum. But it's got the cheapest pussy in the world. Fuck me.
Well, why are we talking about this right now? Slum, pal, doing
who knows what. I'm a businessman, bro. And they were fully legal in this country. I think. And I know how to tip, all right? It ain't my fault, man. It ain't my fault.
What?
Don't judge me, all right?
What's going on?
Have a nice day.
What the hell just happened?
Jesus. What a fucking creep.
Wait, what was the problem there? What was going on? He went to a place where he banged a prostitute? What's the big deal? I don't know. Whatever. Maybe Max is a little bit prudish or uptight? I have no idea. I don't know. I don't fucking know. Look, I even killed one. I mean, who am I to judge?
It was Monday afternoon, and I'd already been thrown out of a party, gone to a strip club, and got into a bar fight. This latest midlife crisis was certainly ticking all the boxes.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, there seems to be a recurring theme of parties here going wrong. Or bars. Parties or bars. Oh, shit. Oh, right, of course these guys know about me and they know that I'm here somehow, even though they don't have radio contact and we just killed all them. But okay. Wow, AKs, you guys are so cool. Faggots. Time to go. Oh shit.
Fireworks display was clearly in my honor.
Really? Oh shit.
Roll out the red carpet for their surprise.
Oh great. This is gonna be great. Wonderful. If I see anyone poke their head out, I'm gonna shoot them. I don't even care if you're on my side or not.
Another not so welcome party.
Hey, don't close that window on me.
Not that I was gonna get picky. This was clearly their turf. Just shot up their favorite skin.
Oh yeah, they look even poorer than the Commander of Sombra, that's true. Oh. Oh shit, you're actually a fucking guy, okay. I thought you were just a dude running, never mind. I was just gonna kill you anyway, but... I guess it makes more sense that you're against me? Oh shit. Nope, wrong button. I wanted to heal. What do I think shift is healing? What game am I getting that from? I'm not sure. Anyway. Shit. I didn't want to fucking already have my painkillers down like that, but, you know. Oh, shit. Hey, boys. How's it going? Hey, poke your head out. Yeah, good job. You're learning. You just let me kill you quickly, and this won't be a painful experience. That's what you have to learn. I offer quality customer service. I kill everyone as fast as I can. I try to go for headshots, but you're not letting me, so there you go. You get to get hurt more. Fucking idiot. Stupid fucks. These guys need to realize what I'm about. Dumbasses. There's someone here? The music's still playing. Like, there's someone here. This is actiony jungle music, and I don't see anybody. It's like, there's no one here, okay? Okay. What? Uh-oh. Whoa, what the fuck? How am I supposed to know that? Oh my god. Oh, shit. Alright. Fuck you. Oh. I'm not even fucking taking risks here. I'm gonna try to go for headshots just because it's taking too much time like that. I can risk getting you fucking... You get shot and stuff, and I have to be really careful with my fucking... Oh god. I have to be really careful with my freaking painkillers. So... Especially in Brazil. This is one of the worst fucking... I remember I had such difficulty at certain points here. This is like as bad as a stadium, maybe even worse. And there's at least one other part that's freaking terrible. Can't wait for that too, so... Shit. Well, no going back now. By video game logic. Oh, okay. Right, just draw me in the middle of the fucking open like this and getting shot by everyone. Okay, that makes sense. Fucking idiots. I hope I didn't miss some painkillers. Oh, I might have. Knowing me, I'm sure I did. Let's see. Actually, normally I collect everything, but because this playthrough, I'm not necessarily focusing on that as much. But I don't think I missed anything. I could be wrong, though. Holy shit, how many bullets do you take? You don't have armor? Wow. Fuck off. I get shot like 2 or 3 times, I'm dead. Sometimes even once. Oh. What the hell? Oh, okay. Awkward. Oh. Let's see. Can I pick up the ammo for that? No? That's lame. What? Oh, hey, look, there's one. Okay. Thanks for coming. Have a nice trip. To death. No, it's already, your trip's already over. I don't know what I mean. Hold on. Okay, there we go. Oh. Why were you looking that way? That's not where I am. Silly. Alright. Oh. Nice try. Thanks for coming, though. Alright, now these faggots are done with. The action music stopped, so clearly everyone's gone. That's how I know. Because I'm Max and I have special abilities like that. Where I instantly start playing action music when there's action going on.
Turkey was messing with me, like I was looking through another man's eyes.
I need what?
To focus.
What's cold turkey? Are you kind of numb with your own experience? You don't realize that you're here? It just kind of doesn't feel like you're here? Or something? Let's see. I know what that's like. A bit. Oh.
I could hear a woman screaming. I thought I'd found Fabiana, but instead I'd stumbled across some testosterone fest. A bunch of young punks with guns killing time the only way they knew how.
No, what's that?
Esperanza wasn't exactly a dinner and movie kind of place. I recognized the hoods who jumped me earlier.
You mean the ones I killed? Oh, those guys. Right. Told you we're gonna redeem ourselves. Told you. Revenge, man. Revenge. I'm surprised they didn't see me. Oh, great. That's fantastic. Oh. Wow, I just quickly think of that. Really? Wow. Oh shit, I never did that before? Oh wow, okay. I thought I did this before. Wow, that's cool. I got that achievement right there. Now, you just saw it firsthand, folks. You just witnessed a historical moment in my playthrough. So good job. Good job in seeing that. Even though it didn't take a lot of effort to just see it. Good thing. Good job to me, especially because I'm pro. Alright, nice. You can just take headshots all day. Good job. Hit detection fail. Oh shit, whoa! Wow. Wow, nice job, Scrubs. Alright. Just for that. Fucking assholes. I'll pull the same shit on you, too. Just fucking jump out of nowhere and shoot you, you fucking fuckheads. There we go. Idiots. Let's go in here. Oh, yay, painkillers. Soon they lower the thing a bit. Oh, I think it just does that. Game does that itself. Oh, fuck. Okay. Hello. Wow. Nice. Wow. Oh, yeah. Jump out right at that second. I fucking knew you'd surprise bitch me like that, you fucking slut. Fuck you. Fucking scrub. Oh, shit. Oh, wow. Really? Oh, and of course I have to reload right then and there. Who else is shooting me? Whoa. Someone else shooting me? Here's someone else. There we go, you're dead. Oh, there you are. Hello. Nice cover, by the way. Totally can't see you. Oh my god, really? You guys just don't give up. This is kind of awkward. Wow. Okay, that's cool. Oh, wow. Wow, game exploits for the win. Oh, I didn't realize I could shoot that. Right, I totally forgot about that. Okay, nope. I want to take cover there. Oh my god. Fuck you and your fucking random ninja dodging skills, you fucking faggot. Pseudo bullshit. Oh god, come on. Oh shit, I'm out of ammo. Of course I am. Right at that moment. Idiot. Who else is shooting me? Oh, maybe nobody. I don't trust this. Aha! I knew it! Fucking fags. Oh god damn it, wow. I was just taking 10 billion bullets. Fuck brains. Yeah, that's right, go fuck yourselves. Alright. You can't match these moves. You can't match the moves of Dr. Joe. I'm a doctor, you know. Don't take kindly. Oh. Oh, ox. Okay, I thought he was right down there. Whoops. Well, that was stupid. Hold on, I'm gonna shoot you in the head. Hold on. Oh, shit. Oh, you are right there. What? He didn't hit me. That's fucking bullshit. I was in the cover. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay, watch this. Okay. That was stupid. That was poorly done. Well, I want to make some use of this. Really? Wow. Wow, okay. Lame fucking game. Oh my god. I'm killing my buzz. Oh, and of course you have to be here. Fuck you. Okay, we don't have the last guy. Yeah, there's someone else here. I don't know who, and I don't know where, and I don't know why, and I especially don't know how. The how is the most important part of the story. Of figuring anything out. Really. Oh shit, there's a shotgun, finally, yes! Get to use this double barrel shit thing. Awesome. Awesome, alright. Let's see. No painkillers. Okay. Oh, okay. Wow. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. Fuck you. Alright. Good job. Good job dying for me, I mean. Okay. We're pretty safe, except I'm now very close to dead. I am near death at this point, so this is wonderful. Okay. Let's... Ooh, okay, hello. Goodbye. Oh, thanks for joining. Oh, and that was the final one. Awesome. Oh, no, it wasn't. Never mind. The music's not stopped yet. That's how I know. My special powers. Music hasn't stopped, so the fat lady is still singing. Oh, maybe not.